Now you're ready to install the new faucet ball, seat, and springs. You must install the seats and springs first. Insert the spring wide end down, then place the rubber seat over the narrow end of the spring. You may find it easier to assemble the springs and seats in this order outside of the faucet on a counter and then use a screwdriver to place them into the faucet body.